What is going on, guys? My name is Quesadilla, and welcome back to Borderlands 2, and today, we are doing the mission, A Train to Catch. We have to meet Roland in the sanctuary where we're at right now. What does that say? Okay, we have a strip club. That's a thing. Why am I not even the slightest surprised? What is that sound? That's Claptrap making that sound. Making dubstep? Okay, let's meet Roland. In her. Wherever he might be. I don't know where he might be. He's probably upstairs or something. I assume so. Where you at, dude?
How the hell did those bandits snag you, anyway?
He's your bitch.
Taking a leak. One of them knocked me out.
I bet.
Wow, you are a dumbass.
Yeah, I
need to talk to Roland.
Yeah. Handsome Jack is gonna kill us all unless you can stop him.
Why do you kind of look like a snake for some reason?
That's his way of saying hi.
You can look at me, that would help.
Right, sorry. Hi. Look, I'll be honest, soldier. We're losing this war. We've been trying to stop Jack for years, taking out his men, raiding his iridium mines, but it hasn't been enough. But you met Jack and lived. You fought off the Rippers and the Bloodshots. Saved my ass and Lilith's.
Well, I don't mean to brag, but...
If we're gonna survive this, we need your help, Vault Hunter. Now, we thought Jack wanted to open a vault and use its power to wipe...
What's up with the hand expressions?
But, thanks to some intel I stole from a Hyperion convoy...
You're like a chicken, your body moves, but your head doesn't...
What?
He's not gonna open a vault. He's going to control
it. I might. Don't tempt me.
I'll just go ahead and repeat myself. What?
I share her skepticism.
An alien prison or a cache of weapons.
I can just do it right now. Thing.
An ancient Iridian warrior, powerful enough to destroy all life on Pandora. Whoever awakens it gets to control it.
That sounds bad.
If Jack wakes the warrior, yeah.
Can we fucking get on with this? Jesus Christ.
We could use it to wipe Hyperion.
God. Guys, all fucking monologues like this is Skyrim.
There's a problem. We need the vault key to wake the warrior, and Jack's already got it. But if you've spoken to Tanis,
she didn't vomit when she saw you, did she?
She might have told you the key needs to be charged with iridium. We're racing against time. Every ounce of that.
Your fucking neck is just scaring me right now. Because you're like, ugh, but your body's moving, but your head is not. God, that is just creepy.
That key's being kept.
Why?
Spy out in
you're so weird.
He's as good at gathering intel as he is at drinking. So I'm sure he's sleeping off.
So he's bad.
Right now. You'll need to get a fire weapon to wake him up. I'll explain when you
get. I have one. All right. I'm moving on. Get vault key. Did we get a vault key?
If you don't have a fire weapon, Marcus might sell them.
I have one. You freaking dingus. Oh man. What the fuck? Okay, guess I'll just go to that. Whatever, moving on. I don't know if I like this guy anymore. It has like the shark thing on the front of it, like old planes used to have, but it just kind of makes it. It's cool. That has a freaking fast velocity. Holy shit. Or it looks cool, but I don't think it does very much damage compared to the last one I had. Actually, is the car thing on the outside of this? I really hope it is. Lieutenant Davis. What the hell is Lieutenant Davis? Up there. Whatever. Moving on. Be on the lookout for powerful E-Tech weapons utilizing Iridian technology. Alright, let's get ourselves a vehicle. Oh yeah, that is gonna say it the fuck if it's already back in there and I just passed it.
Hi, this is your scooter.
This is your scooter. Does he have like the smiley face thing? Zero? Can't wait. I might be a dick. I fucking... What was that? I got it. Going this way. Really? That stops me? Alright, that's fucking cool. Fucking go away! Thank you for... Why are you on the wall? To the window! Die! God, there's so many of you. Okay. I can't drive. Jesus. probably shouldn't get out because there's these fuckers. How can six dicks be pussies? It's the one of the rap battles in 8 Mile. You should probably watch that. It's pretty good. Come on. Ward, you're a little hard on the beaver. Ooh, what's here? What's here? What is that? What's in that? More. Like that. Okay. In we go one more time. Just ammo that I don't really need. Alright. Tundra. That's a fucking dope gun. Holy shit. I want that.
You'll have to signal our man. I bet anything he's sleeping off a hangover, so you'll have to wake him up. The sound of some VAR kids burning alive at the same time ought to do it. You got a fire gun, right?
Ugh. That's fuck it. That's fucked up. Sure he's a great guy. What the fuck? Okay. Like a giant mosquito, essentially.
Well done. Now, set some more on fire before that one dies.
It is a giant mosquito. That's fucking gross. Mosquitoes are already fucking nasty to begin with. It's full auto. Why am I semi-autoing this? And of course, the one fire weapon I have is fucking awful. Stop attacking me! I'm only here to wake a fucking guy up. I have a fire in it, don't I? Yeah, but there's no one there to hit. I can't hit anything, apparently. God, it's hard to tell where this fucking gun's aiming. I have 18 damage. 18 ammo left. Oh god, what the fuck? Okay, I need to kill something else. Ah! You are scary, my dude. Like fucking being a matador, I can't jump out of the way. Go away, go away, go away, go away. Stay right there, please. Thank you. Ah! Can you just die? Thank you. Christ's sake. I don't know for this now. No, I don't. What is this? I have to do the war kids. I have to do like the fucking little ones. Little ones. Hello. I need one more. There we go. I didn't think I got it, but I did. Whatever. Like he can hear that from here. Fucking end his BFF. What? So Bloodwing? Loud.
So angry.
How can you hear that?
So dead.
Okay. I don't know what I was supposed to get from that. Controller connect, I'm about to die. Welcome to the Crimson Raiders, dude. Really have to listen to the bird talk. Fuck off! These things are so annoying. Oh my god, go away! I can just fucking melee them. Come here. I'm not listening to your conversation. I'm trying to kill shit here. Without the vault key, Jack can't control the warrior. Oh my god. Go away. Go talk to her. Jesus Christ. I'm leaving. you stop striking me as I'm running, that'd be great. Thank you. That's a pretty cool view. Oh, fucking more of them. Can I get a vehicle or some shit? Because this is annoying. These fuckers don't die. They do, but not very easily. Can I get up here? Yeah, I can. Fucking scaling it like a mountain. No, I can't. Never mind. Guess I have to go around. That's what I thought it was. I thought it was like one of those underwater mines. That's exactly what it was.
A bomb maker and a friend of mine. I've saved her life a few times, and she saved mine even more.
You could have told me that from the start.
Don't make any sudden movements near her.
God knows it just. I don't know why I did that. Can I get a new gun? The one I have is fucking ass.
Come on in. You're missing the fun.
Fucking god.
What is next?
Got him. Mordecai. Weird. Alrighty. Meet Tina.
All around the stack is plant. The stalker chased the bandit. The stalker thought it was all in fun.
Tiny Tina, world's deadliest 13-year-old.
The bandit.
That is fuck. Lady, you need some medication, to say the least. You are fucking, you are 13.
Roland told me you were coming. I still owe him for all that butt crap with General Rancid.
Butt crap?
Back a train, huh? Child's play. Let me introduce you to my lady.
You are a child.
Running, 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 I'm running over here. Run, run.
Does she narrate everything she does? That's kind of what I do right now, but whatever.
This here's Mushy Snuggle Bites, and this is Felicia's Sexo Pants. These fine-ass women's could stop that train for yous, but I'ma need their badonkadonks first, and they got stole by the bandits a few days ago.
What the fuck?
Time.
So I have to find rabbit asses, essentially.
Odd,
really?
Gifted demolitions expert on Pandora.
Demolitions expert. She's 13.
She'll help you hijack the train and get the vault key.
Fucking demolitions expert. What the fuck are you talking about? Can I get a vehicle for fuck's sake? I'm tired of walking.
I still got it.
Do you? Do you? Alrighty. Now I have to go all the hell over there. Walking over here. Ooh. You are of no use to me. You're worse in every way. God damn. God, my nose edges a lot. Holy shit. Hello, Marauder. Or a Tundra Patrol. You're just gonna burn to death, aren't you? Red! Hey, Box. Oh, fuck's sake. Well, looks like I have to go this way. Starting to get past all those pains in the asses. Find badonkadonks. Alrighty. Find fucking plushy rabbit asses. Watch me get hit by a train. Okay. One here. Probably a ton of bandits.
My big brother's about. That's Mushy Snuggle Bites, but don't go donk. She's my main squeeze.
Main squeeze. That's fucking funny. She's my main squeeze. Get the fuck out of here. Where's the other one? Oh, it's up there. Fuck, there's a lot of people here.
Got a trophy for my wall.
Are you just like sniping people or what are you doing? I don't get why he's just commenting on it. Why are you not dead? There we go. God damn it. What the fuck? Are you just getting revived or some shit? What is going on? Fucking just die. Oh my god, that fucking... That thing that's killing me. I don't have any ammo. Reload, fuck's sake. Reload, 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 reload. Thank you. What's in this? Some ammo? I could use that, probably. Fuck's sake. I'm the one who knocks. He's the one who knocks, apparently. There's two of them. Really? Those things are kind of the bane of my existence right now. Ammo needed. Stop! Fucking Jesus Christ! Wow, I can't go under the stairs. That's fucking annoying. Stop existing. Ow. Jesus, running away. Let's go get some health. Which I didn't get. Going back, because I actually have a shield now. Oh, I thought you had a shield, so I threw a grenade at you. Can you just, like, fucking die, please? Sniper rifle. Take that.
Oh! 3-round burst. God damn.
Can I get him? I can. Can you not?
Oh my god, that did so much damage.
Probably because I shot the pilot, but oh my god. That did a lot of damage.
The true world revealed. Weakness is now known to me.
Weakness is now known to me. Let's hide down here. You're being mean. What did I do to deserve this? Exist, probably. I'm just gonna fucking sprint past all this bullshit. Oh, fuck. Oh, so much for being an elite marauder. Ow! Fuck off! She fucking talks so funny. Some fine ass damsels that'll hijack that train for you. Will they be in distress? I hope not. He is just sniping shit from down there. That's funny. I have 6 shots. So technically 3 shots if you're, well, 2 shots if you're thinking of it right. I think falling. Whatever. Why are there just giant bombs all over the place? I know you're, like, explosive expert, but usually explosive experts don't do that. They don't just leave giant bombs laying around. Usually. Come here, you fucking pyromaniac 13-year-old. Just a secco. Gotta be? What the fuck? Put a little bomb in a hot ass damn, don't blow stuff up and That doesn't rhyme.
Squishy, squishy, squishy. Oh, damn, you looking good, ladies. Let's get to work.
What?
That's right. Twin sisters, man. Take them.
I feel like I could have done that. Because you kind of just took a rocket and then loaded it with dynamite. Tina's damsel.
Just put my damsel through the choo-choo track and set him up! Good plan, great plan.
Fucking cool. But thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If you liked it, hug the like button, like your mirror right now. See you guys next time.